Para Chat Southwest Florida, aquí nos encontramos en Bella Mia Restaurant. Le voy a hacer una pregunta al dueño, So, ¿cómo o por qué abrió este lugar? How are you, So? I'm fine, fine. I would like to ask a question.
Yeah, please, have a seat. Have a seat.
Okay, So, tell me something about your business. How did you get motivated to open this pizza place? It's a real famous and a lot of people come here.
Because, I mean, the first reason was because I want to have a new experience in this area. And a lot of people told me about that in this area. There were just a few places as pizza place. And then me and my friend decided to open here. It was a good opportunity. This place 4 years ago was already closed. And then we reopened from scratch. We did everything. And we are doing good.
Very good. How long do you have in the business?
I've been here already almost 4 years, like I said. And lately, about 1 year ago, we start to make our own pastry. So we do our cannoli, tiramisu, whatever we do in Sicily, now we do here. I have a nice pastry guy here, and he's very good.
That's very nice. That looks like we have a nice like Italian style in this area. Where you are different from other people in this community? Tell me something about.
I have a lot of customers here now. And I have to say thank you to them because they keep going, coming to my place and enjoy everything. In this place, we don't have only pizza. My sign said just pizza, Bella Mia pizza, but we have a lot of the menu. Our menu has has appetizer, we have mussels, calamari, we also have wings, shrimp scampi.
Okay, very good. What about delivery? I imagine that you make a delivery too.
Delivery too? I have three driver right now. Sometimes we try to be fast as possible, but because we make fresh food, it takes a little time. So our delivery is between 20-30 minutes.
20 and 30 minutes? Okay, that means like a homemade?
Yes, homemade. Yes, okay. Exactly.
Okay, what do you would like to say to the community about your place and tell me something about two people from that community that they come here?
Well, what I want to say? I want to say just who hasn't been here yet, please come here and try. Let's give us a try. We will try or suggest us to do something more. We can do it.
Of course, I know that you do a very good pizza because I have been eating your pizza before.
Okay, so tell me something about your restaurant and the people that work over here. Give me a tour with me.
This is my war. This is our war. That's
okay.
What
we love it here.
Everything.
Love it.
We collaborate with each other and we have fun at the same time.
Okay, can you show me something about what did you put in the pizza and how did you prepare the best pizza?
If you want, I can make a pizza right now. What do you think?
Okay, let's do that.
For you guys.
So show me how to make a pizza. How can I show my community over here how nice they make that delicious pizza?
Can I try?
Yeah. Yeah. The same way that it is. Crispy. Yeah. Yeah. This is fun. I like this. And what about the tomatoes? How do you prepare the tomatoes?
That's a kind of secret. That's how we use fresh tomatoes.
Fresh tomatoes.
Yes. That's where I can tell you. All the ingredients that we use are fresh.
And that's your secret there.
Yes.
Cheese.
Yes. Make a
little cheesy. Ooh.
Ya saben, amigos, en Chef Florida TV los esperamos para que vean la mejor pizzería que hay en Orange Grove.